Yo-ho, what's up everyone, my name is Aaron JC, thank you all for being with me today. Right now we're going to play the game that everybody loves, and I love it too. We're going to play Don't Escape 3. It's a pretty awesome game. If you guys have seen me play Don't Escape 1, it's really awesome. If you have seen me play Don't Escape 2, you're going to love it as well. It's a really awesome game. It's about it's a horror game, but it's not really like a jump scare type of horror game. It's like the mind game that we play, but it's basically a story, okay? It's like a telltale game. So we're gonna play and we're gonna see how it ends up, and hopefully it's gonna be really awesome. This is the last, I think this is the last series, probably. It's gonna be the last one that ever comes out. The best part is gonna be in space. Let's see what space allows us to. What the hell? I woke up with a terrible headache, like if someone hit my head really hard. Click. Oh. Things were coming back to me slowly. I knew I was a pilot of this starship, the UEFS Horizon. But I had no idea how I would, how I wound up in here. I also had no idea what I didn't like more. The fact that I woke up in the ship's airlock, or the fact the computer was counting down to something. Oh. What happened? Give me that. I need an access card to open this. Oh god. Eject. Open interior door. Abort. Eject. Yes. Oh shit. Safety protocol. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is it okay? Oh, what the hell? Stupid Link. Okay. Is it okay? The cold vacuum of space is behind. A spacesuit. Can I take it? I need an access card. Son of a duck. Okay. Injection process. Initial injection? No. Open interior door? No. This one? No. This one? Open. Oh, I did it. Alright, I did it, guys. Alright. Okay, so I don't think we need this, because there's no point. We can't use this, so there's no use for it. Alright. Oh, we found a clue. What's this? Alright, I have my own iPad. Manufactured by Sidefield Flex Core. I think that's what. Mission log. We've located what is left at the derelict, whatever. Something tore up apart like a tin can. We found something among the debris. Remains. I think they're humans' remains. What? We also found some strange growing crystal attached to the bones. We brought it on board for further analysis. Dr. Grodberg will perform tests in the laboratory. Rick says there was another crystal floating in space. We'll have to check that later. Alright then. Map. Alright, this is a pretty small space here, we can see. I'm already in the corridor. So, log one. Oh, that was it. So we're gonna... I should check the ship status. Oh, sorry about that. Accessing ship status. Navigation offline. Communication offline. Life support offline. Wow. Air will run out in 1 hour and... Wait, what? Oh, shoot. Then can I take the suit? No, can I take the suit, really? Oh yeah, the airlock, sorry. I wanna take the suit! The hell? Initiate injection. How do I get this to... Jesus Christ. Whatever. No, you know what, I'll go here. The right is always the easiest. Alright, escape pod. No, I don't want to escape yet. Oh my god, what happened to you? Okay, we found the... I didn't know him really, but I think his name was Ricky. Alright. Go! Okay. Ooh, a vent! I think there's something right there. I think I just saw it. I can't open... Oh, I can. Never mind. Haha. Let me go! Let me in! Alright then. Oh god. Exit first. I don't know what the hell this is. This is pretty intense. What's this? Ooh, a test tube, I think. What's this? Navigation system. Oh! Lock 3. I'm already in lock 3? Wow. What the hell happened? Oh my god. Yo, we're back, guys, and now I had to restart the whole thing because there was something wrong with it. We're just gonna see. Oh crap! We're just gonna see some new logs that I've just found right now. We're gonna just see how everything looks like right now, and we're gonna complete this mission order. Your mission is to investigate the sorry about that. We have detected that there may be a signature of one of our mining ships that went missing a few years ago. Move to the designated coordinates to scan the area for any signs of the last ships that are detected, investigate and report back. No problem. What does the third one say? This is okay, Warsaw. We picked up your distress call and we're settling course into the. Be advised, we won't be able to reach you for 2 days. For your signal, we know that your life support system has failed. If you are unable to make repairs, use the escape pod and await our arrival. Good luck. Really? You're gonna do that to me right now? Alright then. Let me just go to this. Okay, when we left off, this guy was dead. His name was Rick, I think. People didn't really know who he was, so they didn't care. Okay, I think this is a fuse, and this is a missing part. Oh, sorry, I forgot to open it. Can we put this here? Nice. Can we go in here? Oh, we can! Oh, yeah. Damn it, it's locked. What's this? Oh, lock 4. Nice. Okay, initial test out of the Amanda Grodberg. Subject is what appeared to be an upper half of human remains. All of the soft tissue is decomposed, which suggests that death occurred long before it exposed to vacuum space. Alright. There's a large crystal from attached to the bones in the abdominal region. The crystal itself produces a bright light, blue light, sorry. Despite of being highly energetic, no other form of radiation has been observed. However, it seemed to be emitting subtle acoustic vibrations. Further tests are required. Alright then. Let's see what you have here. What's this? Crystal dissolvement formula. So we got 3 plus 2 plus 4, that's 9. So what do we have here? Warning. If these things are close together, amplifies explosive materials. Use with care. No problem. No problem. Oh, we got some alcohol. Nice. Let's see. Can we pick anything else? Oh, Jesus Christ. What's this? Insert components. Alright. No way. I don't have that yet, so I'm just gonna move around. Oh, sorry. Ooh. Cut here. Oh, this is a wire. What am I doing? Okay, I don't have anything yet, so I'm just gonna go and move here. No, I've already been here before. Here? Darn you. Here? Yes. Oh god, what the hell happened here? Oh god! Oh god, okay, we got a knife. Oh, what am I doing? Go back in here. Dude, what was that? What's this? Someone stepped on it, it's crushed and useless. Fine. Anything? Oh! Bandit. Oh, jeez. No. Not this one. I want, alcohol. There we go. Exit. Who's he? I could have taken the blood sample if I had a container. Container. Oh, wait. Let me go back to the laboratory. I think I missed something. One more. Here. Yes. Anything else? Oh. Alright. No problem. Let's get out of here. Alright. We're almost there, guys. Actually, no way. We're not nearly there. Let's see. Damn it. Alright, we got some blood samples. Can we go here? Alright. Oh, what happened? So we got a label, workshop, blueprints. No problem. Thank you so much. We got a... Oh, gas. And we got some leaves. We can't open this. Here? Oh, we can. Okay. Alright. We got some detergent. Whatever that is. Oh, God. I just couldn't stare at myself. What is wrong with you? Alright. Let's go back to the laboratory. We need to do something here. I'm not sure what. Go here. Okay, Oh, wait. Stop. Everybody stop. I think I put this here. Okay, and maybe this one here. And maybe this one here. No? Okay. I have one more component. Maybe this one. Stop it. This one? Oh, okay, done. Okay, let's do this. Begin mixing. You know what? Just do it. Mixing complete. Retrieve it. Okay, where is it? What? Jesus Christ. Where is it? Where is the mixture? This one? Yes, I got it. What is that? Alright, whatever. It's locked. Damn it. Okay. Let's go here. I think we need to combine with something. This one? Oh, yes. Yes, cool. Alright, so I don't think we can do anything yet. Let's go back. There's nothing there. Oh, what the hell is that? Hello? Who was that? Damn it. Alright, go here more. There's something here. Can we use something? Can we use a knife? Oh, we did it. Let's go to the bridge. There's nothing here that I think we can use. We're completely done. Let's just go here. Let's go here. I think we can use the key now. There we go. Some this and some bottle of acid. Alright. Acid, don't fail me now. So I think we're gonna weld this pool. Let's put some sunglasses on for awesome measures so that we look badass. Okay. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Weld this pool. Oh. Alright, I'm welding like a boss. Look at it. Stop it. Alright. Hold this baby down. And we're open. Nice. Oh god, what happened here? What's this? That will be useful. What is this? Access card. Can we do something? No? Can we mix together? Can I eat? No? No? I can't do anything. Oh, security cam. Ooh, nice. I can do something. I think this should go here. No? What's this? Workshop blueprint. Okay, since I can't do anything here, I might as well go back here. Access card. I need an access card. So I think this is for this. Is it? Yes! Oh, I got a toolbox. Hell yeah. Oh. No, I don't want to escape yet. I need to find something. Besides, I'm running out of air. Move here. Move here. I think we need to combine. You know what? Let's just do this. No, we'll take 20. You know what? Let's do it. We got this fool up. What's this? Let's go in here. Oh, Jesus. What's going on? There's so much stuff going on. Oh my god, there's so much stuff going on. I don't. What? What's going on? Jesus Christ, what's going on? Oh my god, I'm so confused. Oh my god, oh. Can we mix something around here? What about we mix this? No? No? Oh my god. Someone please tell me, Yo, what is going on? I don't know what's going on, guys. Oh my god. Jesus, help me. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to end this episode here, guys. Thank you all for leaving a like. Please do leave a comment. Leave a like, share, and subscribe. Comment on this video helps me to improve myself. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos like this. I will continue to play this, but the problem is, it won't be that easy because it's really hard and I have to, you know, get the secrets out of this compared to what I've investigated. I need to find out a lot of stuff, apparently. So, do leave a like, share, and subscribe. Comment on this video helps me to improve myself. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos. Thank you all so much for support, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.